Mi salon frambulem uno ado this Alpha Sai Dubangwa they bring to na another edition of Kapu Sense No Kapu World today Monday September 5, 2016. Today I will talk to una about the way President Ernest Bai Koroma they allow Sylvia Blyden for disrespect with Salome Umandem. Recently, where the world be they celebrate the day of the African child, Sylvia Blyden choose for make a statement. In that statement, Sylvia Blyden get the mind, he gets the audacity for say in Sylvia Blyden, they in constant touch with the heads them at the Bondo Society, then so with them. That is disrespectful because Sylvia Blyden not belong to that society there. He not join that society there. Therefore, he not get no business for discussing. And that video clip there, then send them all over the world. All the WhatsApp group there with salon people and they. That Sylvia Blyden in video clip they been did man then they discuss about Bundo that the internet based on the statement where Sylvia Blyden make that was wrong, that was disrespectful. And in mon ami more, because I know with all degree of sanctity, say the APC party gets sober-minded women, well-educated, well-trained. And qualified professionals, the way all I position them now, the APC and government, we join Bundo, we go able for go advice or give observation to the show with them if the need be arise for that. But for make the left all the woman, then they we join the society, we nobody society for go talk to show with them, then go send Sylvia, we not join the society. That was wrong, that was disrespectful. It don't say we APC, then they abuse there we woman, then they we join that Bondo Society there. But where election term reach, now then same people and then they go campaign to for make them vote for them. The Bondo Society, the society where we respect, now part of we culture. Now, part of we long history will get. It don't deal with we for a long time. And it even get a very strong religious connection. If not all, but most of we go sabi the story of Anabi Ibrahim in wef them, Sarata and Ajara. So then they make woman, especially the Muslim them, the practice them because Islam allow them for do that. So for make Sylvia Blyden, we no dinner the society, we no get no business they for can begin to condemn them, for can begin to disrespect them, then the APC they tolerate that one they no fine. They no fine at all, at all, at all. And they beg, then we show them, do ya anytime where Sylvia Blyden call una again for go talk about Bondo business, una tell and say, una no dey go dey, una no wan talk that talk dey with am because in Agboa Kore, he no get no business dey. Sylvia Blyden also get a Bondo woman dem. Then they sing Bondo sing them, then they beat for her. He will not join the society, they dance. That is totally, totally wrong. If Sylvia really like the society, want for join them, let her go to Nande Poto or to Mabin Gaima, let them go join them the society. And trust me, if Sylvia go to that society today, he didn't say he commode, she would be a different person because then we go discipline her, then we go show him how he for comport himself. Now, one of the values them of that society today, it is train woman them how for be responsible, how for act within the norms of civilized behavior. So when Sylvia go there, he go able for reboot himself. He go able for redirect himself for let's stop for do their rotogata their way they do so. He also, mon ami, where I know for sure, say man then they na APC we join them man then secret society them. Where if me not join them society then they I go meet them say no discuss about the society, then will tell me say no, we not talk this society talk to you because you na Iberi. And for let we join the society can't talk to you about that. Na bauje dande. They're not go do that. And also I made them say if you disgrace or you allow other person for disgrace one secret society, now all the secret society that you don't disrespect and disgrace, so and that is gone. Then secret society then they are catered for in we law books, now part of we law. The laws of Sierra Leone protect them. So nobody no get no right for care, fiti or disrespect to them. Sylvia Blinding needs to stop, and she needs to stop right now. If you know her for stop, somebody for put them on check. Sylvia, all them, it is step over in bounds because he no get respect for people. Sylvia, for understand, say, were you a minister of government? You na public servant, you know to master. And the public service where you dey give, at the end of every month, people and they pay you out of the tax they owe and they pay to government. Therefore, you bound for be responsible to them. You bound for be answerable to them. You bound for respect them. For make them pick you as minister and I respect they respect you. Respect na a give and take commodity. We person respect you, you self for respect her. But Sylvia always finds pleasure in disrespecting people. If they disrespect civil servant in our ministry, if they disrespect other people that we not even in our ministry. If believe say we make a minister, na ain't God they keep company. No, that is gone. We get a ministry, we're responsible for culture. Anything you get for do with we culture, where Sylvia, if na suggestion or anything, may he get to the ministry responsible. The ministry go get competent people them, appropriate people them, people away go know how for handle that kind of situation than they for handle. But for make in Sylvia, we no join Bondo, they no put and they in this guy broke. Because in thing saying a minister, na ina the mamina power, he get right for disrespect them, so with them. Nobody not for tolerate that. And at the big, the show it one more time. Anytime with Sylvia call una nobody, una get the right for tell and say una no one talk to her. Nothing no get for come up end. Don't do nothing no the Sylvia go able for do. You get the right for associate yourself with anybody or with any group who you choose for associate yourself with. If somebody they disrespect you, that is sufficient reason for tell and say, I no want to talk to you, me and you no get business. Sylvia also got one day, he get a woman there, then he beat, then he dance for her, then Bundo sing, then Bundo beat them. That is wrong. If you like the society, I encourage you once more, for go join now. Go to Mamingaima or to Nande Poto. When them pull you to God, you will be a different Sylvia Blinding. But if you know how for join them, then stay away from them business. Stay away from anything we get for do with Bondo business. You know, Sabiam, you know, go shape beef with your mouth if you know they eat that beef day. You know, get no business day. No. Then secret society, then they must be respected. Now that one they will do use. Now we all adapt that. Now we all way down the world, we don't carry on. And it is not wrong, it is not against the laws, it's not haram, it's not forbidden. So waiting make you, you know, mix there, you know, get no business there, they come, they can't talk boto bata, they disrespect people there. That is wrong. Sylvia always they find pleasure in stepping over the line for disrespect people there because it thinks they ain't get a right there. Sylvia Blinding, you don't get right for disrespect nobody. And also, members say, respect, not to think what person they demand by acting wrong. If you choose for disrespect anybody, you go to give that person the right for letting self turn and give you back. Tit for tat, butter for lad. Will you know what for respect people, them people, and they know owe you no obligation for respect you. So once again, I call on the leadership of the APC for me to stop Sylvia Blinding from disrespecting Wibondo Umandem. I also they call on civil society groups them for me to stand up against Sylvia for make it go stop for disrespect the Bondo society. Until next week, I will bring to another edition. This is Alpha Saidu Bangwa, they say tata.